Hello everyone, and welcome back to my playthrough of Shadow of Mordor. Last time we just got into the second half of the game, so we're gonna continue that today. Gonna have to... This time I'm gonna have to do that first mission right away, because if I don't, I'm just gonna fail it. Seriously, I've tried to activate the towers before finishing this mission before, and it didn't work.
Somebody sneaking around.
I don't think I'm sneaking around. Pretty sure I'm just killing you guys.
Blood and pain.
Okay. What I didn't think was gonna happen was that it was gonna push me back into this area and have it make me restart the entire mission. Back. Alright, and we don't need to watch the cutscenes again. Another cutscene we don't need to watch again. Oh,
there's a good chance we can find the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
I can activate this one tower because it's right here.
Ross was on patrol, and he said they came across a bunch of armor.
But I can't go activate the others.
Mordor takes Eldar shape.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
Then perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Alright. Screw walking. I just find that incredibly entertaining.
That was our best chance.
Way more entertaining than I should find it.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
How will we lead Marwyn's scouts to the ambush? I can yell for help like a man.
Help! Help!
None of you sound like filthy men.
Gotta slay.
Who cares about him? He's not in the way. That's not good, though. I can just go across here.
Must be Morgoth's scar. I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Ah, great. Another mother. I think. Yep. Nothing that I like to fight. That's what it is. Thank you.
will keep coming, till only our bones remain.
Do what I tell you to.
This darkness. Those fires will stop them.
Don't need to stop them.
The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Just need to jump over things. I like this character.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance. But it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be, very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf. What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Let's see. Well, these ones aren't particularly useful. Let's see, that's pretty good. That's also pretty good. That one's just entertaining. Wraith Blast. Shadow Mount. I really want that, so I'm gonna save this point. Alright, but before I do anything like that, I need to unlock towers. Seriously, you couldn't just leap a little farther?
Something don't smell good.
Citadel to the light against the shadow.
They say the rain is cursed. If it's rain, man, we better toughen up and watch out. See them, Calibor?
Ancestral doom, I must push away with light.
Okay. Come on. Look, another Caragor. Alright, can you climb up this? Holy crap, you can. Alright, have fun. Go kill him.
Citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
Not too high there. Nope. Alright, buddy. Let's go to the next one. Down. What's up, guys?
sea and star moon like Ephildium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
My Caragor gone? Oh, I think he is. That's a shame. It's gonna make it take longer to get where I need to go.
Then there's all the towers.
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
Alright. So there are a few abilities I need to unlock. One of them, unfortunately, is Pin in Place. Man, I really hate that one.
Is just so useless.
Bring me your blades. I'll give you pretty things to slice, yes.
I'd rather die!
How insane!
Just get as many of them to run away as I can, otherwise this will really suck. Do what I tell you to, please.
Kill everything for the
Come to join our little band, have you, Ranger? You could be a valued member for target practice!
Okay, you guys combos.
Okay, it says he's got 3 bodyguards. Never mind. Hates Karagor's ghouls. Invulnerable. The only way to hurt him is with ranged. That sucks. See ya. Actually, 5 health is pretty pathetic. I'll switch it back to this one. Okay, there we go, that's what I needed. Cause I need a fire arrow for one of these too. Fire of arrow, pin in place. And then something I'll get from story missions. Damn. I really don't want a pin in place. Okay. Man, pin in place is just terrible. Well, let's see. Could do that, or I could do this. Because the Torven missions are a lot cooler. Get me some better stuff. Oh! Black Blade. Okay, can't jump over him.
Try it again, won't help ya! Never! Try again! I see you!
Okay, so his other 2 bodyguards. Vulnerable to stealth. That's good to know.
Please. You understand. He was so hungry. It is a crime to try and feed your family. You must help.
You shouldn't see me. You shouldn't hear me. It was a clean kill.
want to go to waste.
What's your name, Ranger?
Talion.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
A Graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across. We must prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me. The hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious. And she doesn't nag like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose, then?
Wouldn't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride. When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt.
What now?
Hop on and take her for a ride! Hold tight! We can't walk with the beast! That's about the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain.
Or have supernatural wraith-like abilities.
Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing. Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it'll fight for you.
Time for the slaves.
Oh, you think you could take that more than me, huh? Bet you're wrong. I have a bow. So I can shoot while my character eats. If granted it's incredibly difficult.
Didn't belong, dwarf.
For years and years, land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. But doom does add a space to the hunt.
Come on. Got it.
Sure, you can ride a carrier, but can you shoot for one?
Yeah, I've been doing that.
You take him up high. Leave the grand dogs to me.
The world was young, the mountains green. Still.
Kill the cannibal! It'll crush will leave
them stream. Aw, he stole my kill. Round and eat him.
Shadows of his head.
That fire better not set my beard alight. Now that's a dragon burst.
Slay the bright and beckon.
Go on. Not bad, Gaster. You got the basics down. Now let's take on a fresh batch.
Come on, Torvin. You've only got four. I've got 17.
Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be. Even before they toss me to the rocks below.
Could you stop doing that? Come on, eat this guy. My 29 to his 8, pretty sure I'm not going to kill less than him. This one will make 30.
Torvin is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf.
Torvin needs help.
That's the thrill of the hunt.
Just so you know, I had him.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
All these questions, Captain.
Oh, you were supposed to follow orders.
You are testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You're gonna need size and strength to fight the mighty Graug. Remember, on the hunt, respect is earned. And who knows? Maybe it'll even call you sir, eh? Yeah!
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
I should go do the other, well, not the other, the... should do the, man, I don't know why I can't think of the name. The Queen mission. Let's see, I'm about halfway to getting another level up. Yeah, that one'll be fun. Of course, Shadowmount will be a whole lot better. Then I'm gonna need pin in place. Really don't want pin in place, but eventually I'll have all of them. But that one's also really nice. That one's also really good. That one's okay. Not necessarily useful. Now that one I really like. Yeah. That's pretty useless, but...
Thank you.
I found the mithril hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers. Willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Mm-hmm. Yep. This gets me a pretty useful ability.
The future must be met.
While avoiding detection. That part I don't understand. I mean, I understand that I'm supposed to avoid detection. I just don't understand why I need to avoid detection.
Answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Great. Yeah.
You are made to be cowed by terror. Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
Take our lands, but no more rats. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well. The end them is too quick.
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed? Kill me!
Let your hand be guided by silver.
All right, one more.
Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter!
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
The time of man is over!
Protect my name!
If the shore send you to our aid.
The queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Okay. I need to do something to get some life.
Thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Let's see. I'm also going to need that one. I need 690 power, though. Why is it still telling me that there's something going on over here? There isn't. Let's see, I can get runes and that's it. Or I can save it up for other things. This will get me 110 power. Might as well fast travel.
Where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
And where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
And how is it that the Wraiths just happened to know who this guy was? And where he was. He pick up on some kind of chatter that Talion didn't. Out of my way, dude.
There's been a murder here.
Feel free to believe that.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
It's... has the one bodyguard. I'm gonna need to take him down too. Get these to stop telling me that there is something new, because it's annoying.
Thank you.
And he can jump high.
Join me, or face the end of my sword, maggots! Go away! I serve another!
I must help Ublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Stay on your guard.
Fight for the Dark Lord's glory.
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Stand by my side! Ulay guided my feet!
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Okay.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
I guess I don't get to,
never seen so much blood being sprayed about. Is it that fun?
Take down his other bodyguard first.
Vile savage beasts,
and we shall harness and command their savagery.
Forsake the shadow!
I don't care. Whatever it was can sort off.
Nope. Go down.
Watch, he always has bodyguards by his side. The grave worker must be me.
The old bodyguard was a vicious beast. The new one is said to be even worse. I hear he makes his speed out of the other one.
It sickens me. this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do. I say leave it now. Maybe it'll stop one of you ghouls.
Dang it.
You have Dang to it. Assist in the fight. Follow my will.
You think I'm slow? I know that trick.
And of course. What? Oh, dang it. Okay. Don't utilize the fire then. Because apparently it'll kill him in one hit. Yep, I get it. He's coming. How am I suddenly dead? Okay.
You'll say what pain is, you'll find the things get here. He fights dirty.
Would you stop that?
Grave Walker! Where are you behind this, I wonder? Hoping to take advantage, no doubt.
That is not who I told you to attack. Great. Don't care. Not right now, at least.
War Chief in all of Mordor!
I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls. Come stand behind me, or let my blade be protected.
Queen Marwyn's
plan has
given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Child?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants, the tower, and the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nernan.
Their forces, how strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
What the people who made the game don't seem to realize is that Saruman wasn't always evil. It wasn't until around when Frodo was about to head into Mordor that Saruman decided he wanted to rule everything.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
This has to be from above. That is something I use far more often. Just turned off. Oh, right here. I can get more rune slots. I need quite a bit more XP before I can get stuff from here. Wait a minute, revenge target. I'm gonna have to kill him. First, I'm gonna need some information on him.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting?
Nah, I was guarding.
Submit!
Run around till I find some kind of intel. Vulnerable to stealth. Awesome. I am going to kill you. Although I don't know why he's a revenge target. He didn't actually kill me, he just left.
Elbereth Gilthornia.
I actually don't think I've had an actual death on this character yet. Well, not character. On this playthrough. I mean, it'll happen for sure, but...
For the war team!
Apparently, I already know about that one. Know about him. I don't know about you. Vulnerable to combat and stealth. Alright. And get out of here. Yeah. Fear of betrayal. Well, he's in for a nasty surprise. Another source of information.
Just the wind, I suppose.
What was that?
And I accidentally killed my source of information. Few.
That's because the
blog.
If they hear you blabbing like that, they'll be coming after you instead. Let them. I'll tell them to step aside.
Gonna have to be quick.
You lot go ahead and cower. I ain't afraid of nothing.
He's mine.
How do you serve?
There were a dozen more of us and we fled the camp. Please, can you go back and save the others?
Free information. How far did he end up going? Oh, he must be over here. Button. Sense fighting everything.
If he comes back, I'll kill him then.
Blog.
I still need you, buddy. No. Aw, crap. What? How does that kill him? Oh, that sucks. That is not what I wanted. That is not at all what I wanted.
It's a bloody talk!
Get him!
Fight for me!
Time we've grown used to seeing them, but the shorter one had grown cold, distant. He could read the leaves, the lines in the man's hand, the bumps on his head. He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him, the knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs, the sky would darken, and there would be hail or rain, and the winds that shook the trees. And then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that. Although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two were left without saying a word. Only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe you thought he'd have no more use for it.
So many Uruk.
Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
Rust! Must have been rust. Definitely.
We'll have to find a place somewhere else then.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Did you hear that?
If it comes back, you're killing me.
Stay alert, just in case.
Who do you think would be best to fight the duel? An elf or a wizard?
Don't matter.
I could beat any of them.
A wizard would have you hung from a tree by your own entrails with just a flick of his finger.
Won't be no wizards to worry about when the Dark Lord returns.
man, this is slow going.
Surrender your will.
Just because I want to see them turn on each other.
Someone's sneaking about.
Okay. Well, I suppose I am here. Move. Quit pretending you can't go that way. Back off. I hit the counter button and it did nothing. Really tired of that. Maybe at a certain point in the attack animation it won't listen. Come on, let's climb. I have other things to do. Yay, an ability point that I'm going to save for Shadow Mount. They never even expected it.
It's the talk!
Attack!
We'll crush
them. My eyes are yours!
And they were such a sharp
blow. Well, he'll die once he turns on all them. No doubt about that. You're absolutely going to destroy that guy.
Must be a lot of work in a war tree. All them orders to fish out and always having to worry about.
Chains of the Dark Lord.
Bring light.
No, you got in the way. I was gonna brand that dude.
Betrayed!
Hold still! Stay quiet!
Dang it! Seriously? Upgrade point waiting for me. And I have not gone after either of these guys. Stealth. That's good. Combat and stealth. Well, all right. Is that him? Oh. Well, how about that?
Any luck hunting them escaped slaves?
Okay, don't do that.
It's got every last thing in one of us.
Okay. Let's see what I can see. Dang, gonna have to do him the tough way. Well, not necessarily tough. It'll be pretty easy since he can't stop me from jumping over him or stunning him. Get out of here. You bastard.
Mass. That's the only time.
Oh great, it's night.
Off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
The mighty Graug, he gave me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Graug?
You want to hunt Graug? So you shall. But not just any Graug. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain. You ever slay a Graug before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Graugs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
No, don't. Come on. Quit telling me to do that. I know what I'm doing. What? What's the matter from the detective? I just need to get up behind him.
There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Yeah, don't care. I was not detected. I got behind him quick enough.
There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll
it should not restart
end.
Me here. Yeah, I don't care. Don't need to be told every time. Are you kidding me? This is the most annoying part of the entire mission.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Based completely on RNG as to whether or not you'll get this. God dang it. I was sneaking, he should not have known I was there, but.
There it goes! What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
You have got to be kidding me. I really hate this part
there
of the mission.
What a fine, fine.
Because I have to actually go through this process before I can unlock the Shadow Mount ability.
pierce its ankle if I want to.
Are you kidding me? He didn't see me that time. His detection meter wasn't even full.
What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
He's just gonna magically know I'm here, isn't he? Yeah, but I also had to avoid detection. It's a lot easier said than done.
Step two, Captain. The blood will attract Caragors. Jump on one before she jumps on you. Your speed will now match the ground. Get her to chase you. I'll be waiting.
That will be quite a ride.
Air Caragor.
I need a Caragor for speed.
Yep, one had to show up first.
Sounds easy enough.
Shooting him in the head's not doing anything, Torvin.
I've got to lead this grog to Torvin.
Hey, you! I've slain bigger grogs when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long! Step three!
Because all the other times I shot in the head didn't matter. God dang it. Some focus would be nice.
Hey, come and get me. Yeah, that's right. Get me.
Come on, are you kidding me?
Step four!
There is no step four! It should be dead! You must have done it wrong!
I'm following your orders!
Well, that's your problem! Think for yourself!
I have an idea! With the sting of my blade.
bit unusual to ride the ground.
Improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. Use your instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, eh?
Yep.
The darkness of the world doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
It's because dwarves are awesome. Anyway, I need my Shadow Mount ability. Because that is a ridiculously annoying process just to ride a Graug. Alright, have enough for more arrows, or if I wait a little longer, can get some of these. But I guess I haven't really been relying on them. Focus, arrows, health. I'll do health so I can also do focus. That'll work. All right. Let's see. Do this story mission, and then I'll cut the video there. Saving your buddy. Don't get in my way.
Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting!
And now for the easy method.
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that!
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big. Oh wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Those were fun times. Last time
can't
I
imagine
saw
that
the beast
being fun.
Was with my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The growl knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I'd been hunting this growl for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty growl will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa! The Karagors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
An ambush? How military. I like it.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
I don't think I remember how to kill him.
The Nile has fallen. History repeats itself.
Let's just do as Torvin said. Rule number one.
Never mind, we improvise.
It's too strong. I must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
We've got ghouls. Dang it. arrows. Charge or what? Dang it, out of focus. Focus. Yeah, I get it. You don't need that cutscene. Coming. Should be doing. Here we go. Please tell me that's gonna. You've got to be kidding me. Over. What? Huh, I thought they were all gone. Bring it on. Thank you.
think he's dead?
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? Lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now, how do I get you out of here?
Father, they say you are a criminal.
The white tree, the very symbol of Garnbo, is on its third life day, replanted with new seedlings. Those are rebirths. Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Let's see. I think the next thing I'm gonna have to do in the next video will be to amass the power to unlock this tier so I can get the dispatch ability. With that, I'll go around and I'll finish all the weapon missions, which will actually bring an aesthetic change to the weapons themselves, but that's not the reason. The reason is just to get rid of them. Then I'll continue on with the main quest. Doing this one before branding all the war chiefs. And before I finish branding all the war chiefs, I think I'm gonna do all the outcast missions too. I'm going to end it here. And as always, I'm Pusto. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.